DNA is a set of instructions that exists in a cell inside the human body. The DNA of each person is unique, and because of this uniqueness, DNA technology can be used to accurately establish the identity of a person. This technology has various applications. In criminal investigations, it can be used to identify potential offenders of a crime. This is usually done by comparing DNA found at the crime scene with the DNA sample acquired from a suspect. In addition to this, DNA technology can be used to identify unknown deceased persons. To provide for the use of this technology in India, the DNA Technology Bill was introduced in Parliament in the monsoon session. This bill allows investigation authorities to collect DNA samples from persons in connection with crimes. This may include the victim of a crime or the offender. In order to collect samples from these individuals, authorities have to take the written consent of the individual. In case the offense that is being investigated has a punishment higher than 7 years, this written request is not required. In addition, the bill allows for the use of DNA technology to identify missing persons. In this case, the family members of the missing person can volunteer to provide their DNA sample. These samples are used by DNA laboratories to prepare DNA profiles. The profiles are then stored in DNA data banks. These data banks will be established at the national and regional levels, and the data inside these data banks will be organized into various indices. This may include indices for crimes, victims, offenders, or missing and deceased persons. While the bill allows for the use of DNA profiling in criminal investigations, it also allows the use of DNA profiling for certain civil matters. These civil matters may include disputes related to parentage or ancestry, or even other issues such as medical negligence or in vitro fertilization. It is not clear why civil disputes have been brought under the ambit of the bill, as it may not fit the overall framework. For example, the bill provides certain safeguards for the use of DNA profiling in criminal investigations. This includes safeguards related to consent, storage, and the removal of DNA profiles. However, these same safeguards have not been provided for the use of DNA technology in civil disputes. There is another issue to think about, which relates to the information that DNA can reveal. The bill states that a DNA profile is the analysis of a sample used to establish the identity of a person. However, DNA can also be used to reveal further information apart from identity. This may include the medical or the physical traits of the individual. The bill does not explicitly state that the DNA profile will exclude this information. In countries such as the USA and the UK, DNA profiling for criminal investigations uses that portion of the DNA which only pertains to the identity of an individual. For more information on the bill, please visit our website, prsindia.org.